Hi Gary, I've just had a few packages arrive in the post, so I thought we'd crack them open. First off, we'll just do the smallest one and get into it. This is a SNES game, US one, and it is Stunt Race FX. I've heard some good things about this, just saw it on the cheap, I think it was about 50p, so I thought, what the hell, why not make a nice investment? I mean, it could be a good game. Next up is... I'm not sure if I should show this one. Basically, I bought a brand new system, and I thought I'd get some games for it, but the games have arrived before the system. So, anyway, why not, what the hell. It is Sonic Adventure 2 Battle for the GameCube. You can see the back there. I'll go into more detail when the GameCube arrives, but like I said, I have bought several games for it and they're probably going to arrive the next day or so. And next up, it's another GameCube title. Someone recommended this on the Retro Gamer forums. It is Battalion Wars for the GameCube. Hope you can see the back there. Same sort of vein as Advance Wars on the DS, I believe. I heard good things and never got it back in the day, so I thought I'd take a bit of a risk. Again, this one was about a fiver. Same with the other title, actually. So, yeah, that's it for today, guys. Like I say, I'm still waiting for the actual cube to arrive. It's due any day now, so when it does, I'll post a video up. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll have another video up soon.